This is a real story of two siblings, Plain Tiger 1 and Plain Tiger 2. They were once dropped carefully under the leaf of milkweed plant by their mother. After 3 days, Plain Tiger 1 emerged. It was hungry and it started eating its own eggshell from which it came out. At the same time, it was anxiously waiting for its sibling, and after a wait of few hours, here comes the sibling. From here, their journey together for survival starts, and in this process, they first of all finish the trace of their existence by eating the eggshells from which they arrived so that predators don't come looking for them. The eggs are so tiny, they are barely visible to the naked eye. It is the beauty of macro lens that we can see them at such a large scale. So is the case with caterpillars when they emerge from the egg. They are very small and they are barely visible unless you go out looking for them. Once the siblings started eating leaves, their body color started changing. These sibling caterpillars were always hungry. They were ferocious eaters. They started eating as soon as they came out of the egg. And they kept on eating till the time they were ready to transform into pupa. As caterpillars, from the time of birth, these siblings kept on growing in size till the time they were ready to transform into pupa. To allow this growth, in the span of 8 days, they had to shed their skin 4 times. This process is called molting. As a policy to leave no trace behind of their existence, they ate their molted skin too. On 12th day, they stopped eating, went under a leaf, stopped moving, started shrinking a bit, fixed themselves at the rear end, and within few hours hung in the shape of letter J. They remained in that position for almost 19 hours and then the magic started. They started shedding their skin and pupa emerged from within. Pupa took a lot of shaking and moving to take its final well-known shape for the next few days. Once pupa settled down after taking its final shape, there was almost no visible movement or any kind of visible change in it for next 7 days. From 8th day, color inside pupa started changing, and in next 4 days, a mature butterfly was clearly visible inside the shell. And here comes first sibling Plain Tiger 1 into this world. It had to struggle a bit as a little part of the shell was stuck on its skin. But it was a fighter and it got itself released easily. While Plain Tiger 1 eclosed and waited for its wing to spread and dry on other branch, it was anxiously waiting for its sibling to arrive. Soon after, Plain Tiger 2 joined its elder sibling. They both waited for a couple of hours for nature to do its job, which is allowing proper flow of hemolymph through their wings. After getting a sense of its surroundings and gaining strength, it started fluttering its wings to test them before taking its maiden flight. It was a scene to watch. Here it goes, in the search of food and to make many more such beautiful butterflies. Thanks for watching. If you like this story, please do hit the like button and do subscribe to the channel for many more upcoming jaw-dropping videos.